O'Brien. Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Drifter. I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
Yeah, I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
Name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
O'Brien. O'Brien! Oh, damn it. Oh.
Drifter, are you there?
O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I've just transmitted. O'Brien out.
You were saying something?
Meet me at the coordinates I've just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. O'Brien. Oh, Jesus, he's... Damn it. Weaver, I'm here.
St. John! All right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait. Yeah, it was near a flagpole, a big one. They're flying the good old Stars and Stripes.
Very patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out. Here they are. It's gotta be it. O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you... Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Where the hell am I gonna get a fuse?
This is it. is it? God damn it.
It's gotta be close.